not about Alcoa. It's about the overall commentary. So the banks are lower. Yes, the IMF has commented on the has been lightened up. I'm going to urge because it's in the market.